Sunday morning began just like any other day for the medical personnel working on their shifts at the Mama Lucy Kibaki Hospital in Nairobi. However, at around 2 a.m., three civilians arrived at the facility and demanded that the nurses on duty attend to their sick relative. The nurses would not budge though, which resulted in the nurses being assaulted by the three. The nurses are now nursing serious injuries after the unprovoked attack.
The nurse who was on duty told them that he wasn't able to do that, that he needed to attend to the other patients before attending to the patient that was brought by the suspects. So what followed was a confrontation between the nurse and those two members of the public. And in the process, two nurses in this hospital ended up being injured.
According to the deputy county commander for Embakasi sub-county, two of the suspects have since been arrested and are set to be arraigned in court on Monday.
As we speak, the office of the DCI is busy recording statements with the various persons involved so that we can get to gather enough evidence to be able to present a watertight case in court on Monday.
The other suspect is on the run, but the police have launched a manhunt for him.
This is not the first time an incident like this happens in this facility, and now the officers want security beefed up to protect the nurses.
Cases of medical personnel being attacked has been on the rise in the recent past. In 2017, Faustin Mwadime, a medic, was shot dead at the Chiromo Lane Hospital while attending to a patient. Joseph Njoroge would later be arrested, and the case is still ongoing. The Kenya National Union of Nurses Nairobi chapter reads mischief in this and is calling for justice.
If going back to the streets to save our image and to, for the purpose of our security is what will make us comfortable working in Nairobi, then we may opt to take that route.
If it was a nurse who had attacked a patient, whether it was true or not true, the whole world could be on the streets condemning the nurse. We want to see each and every person come on board and talk about this issue. This is a very serious issue. It is not going to be business as usual.
The nurses have threatened to withdraw their services if justice is not achieved. Victor Wanaswa, Switch TV.